Hello, good morning everyone. I want to update garden tour part 21. And this one is a Oncidium dancing lady Taka with long spike. Oh my god, very long spike. But only a few. Opening up here, we can see the beautiful flower, nice yellow and brown. Oncidium dancing lady Taka is relatively easy to care, like another simbi. Sorry, Oncidium. I mean, need enough humidity. Here, the plant, and I water this plant daily for sure. Okay, then move here to see another. My special orchid too here, Arides odorata. Under my care, this is the first bloom. Actually, this is a white special orchid. I just pick this one from the big tree, tamarind tree, a couple weeks ago. At the moment, I don't detect any fragrance from this one. The cutie flowers, pink and creamy yellow. Here, tiny cute Arides odorata. The spike is not too long. Okay, then to see another. Oh my god, my disarray jungle garden. Sorry guys. With bamboo fence. Oh my god, this is Cymbidium golden air, fragrant Cymbidium. At the moment only with one spike and not too long. There are 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 flowers opening up, but one damaged by grasshopper. Okay, to see another, my Dendrobium pirardi or cucullatum or Ephyllum, native to my country, only with two bloom here. Actually, the plant, when huge specimen, it will be so costly in the big nursery I ever seen. Okay. With a soft color combination, very lovely. Okay, thank you guys for joining me in my jungle garden. Thank you so much. I'm happy growing. Have a great day. Bye. I love you like a love song, baby.